What Spanish subject pronouns would you use instead of the following names or English pronouns?
Martin. El. Anita and Martin. Ellos. Martin and I. Nosotros. You and Anita. Ustedes. I. Yo.
Congratulations.